It's really exciting to be here for the third year for me, to see all these young people arriving here with a great dream in their mind to destroy walls and to build bridges. In a moment in which in the world walls are all over, to see 3,000 young person that fight for a better world, it's really something that gives us a great hope for the future.